Chelsea were challenged by Rye in a tight contest, but the win to the Seagulls made them undoubtedly a finals team this season. Rye had the game tight all day and at three-quarter time had the scores deadlocked, but in the final term, Chelsea showed their class and kicked the only three goals of the quarter. Lee Morse was named Rye's best, while Simon Michenhill was the best for the Gulls.